Some more trouble for MoviePass. The company that runs the discount theater ticket service is being investigated for fraud. New York Attorney General is looking into whether MoviePass parent company Helios and Matheson misled investors about the finances. The company says it is aware of the investigation. Helios and Matheson bought a majority stake in MoviePass in 2017. But since then, the company's stock has collapsed and is in danger of being delisted by NASDAQ.